What's going on, guys? First stream.
Maybe this that waterfall flow.
I'm gonna do something real quick. I'm gonna wait for that game to load in. Call somebody real quick. Let's see what they got going on. Dang, he's not on. This guy's on. Let's call him.
Just saying this, we did too much to just be gang. I really treat them like family. I'm not a fraud and make a lot of noise. That's why they can't stand me. You piss me off, we going to war and ain't got no understanding. Waterfall flow, cause I just keep flowing. Yeah. She told me she coming, so I keep going. Oh, yeah, really trying to win. You gotta sacrifice.
Bro,
the ones get rich, I felt I had to try.
That's
a good little piece, we didn't maximize. I told my little fans I had it amplified. This shit don't come free, but you can't go and buy it. Ain't into the cop, but I stay going by. You ain't really down and you can't come around. Ever with the ones that I'm gonna do or die with. Phantom doors can't suicide. Used to have to catch a ride. Ain't trying to go too deep. Maybe we can catch a vibe. Maybe we can slide, depending on what your plans like. I might be crying, but you know that I'm a man, right? You gon' have to pick us out. Come and let me pick your mind. You can tell me all your flaws. I'll get someone to fix your body. She love when I thug and like when I get romantic. She wanna be gang. I gotta do an handshake. I've been doing all this shit from the top of my head. If you ready to cross the line, then ain't gon' stop you. Go ahead. But I just hope that you prepared. I've been accepted. Life ain't fair. We used to ship from here and there. My mama done had to sign for mail. Never let a hoe play with my heart. I went through that as jail. Can't believe I gotta put that fire on, bro. We been through hell. You ain't gangsta. I know damn well if they catch you, you gon' tell. Ain't have no help. I made everybody happy by myself. But I did have a plug in my fans, though.
I ain't want me to lay down, but I ain't even
understand, bro. This shit in me, it ain't on me. I didn't really count. I ain't tripping.
I'm trying to figure out why the district is in the band. Oh, that's low-key annoying, man. Alright, so here we are. We're in the state of Palmetto, aka Sandy Shores. Let's see. Make sure we turn that off. Make sure we have this at 15. So we don't hear other people talking unless we're around them. Turn that turned off. I'm gonna change my character to my toe character. Just so, you know. Because I like the way this isn't how it looks. It's loading them in right now. Here we go. That's how it looks. Looks pretty cool. That's my toga. Let's see what the stolen S14 is. Ooh. Alright, we're gonna be driving around the S14. I haven't got it registered, so hopefully we don't get in trouble by the cops. It is a drift car, as you can see. It's like kangaroo up front, which basically means the front tires, it basically just means the front tires turn more than they should, so you can push a quick drift like that. Oh. So I'm going to take y'all to a shop that I... to go to a shop that I have up here. I don't know how to keep it straight. The car. Let's see, man, we need to go to the first. So this is a shop that me and a few of my buddies own. It's not really a shop, it's just a... it's basically a recycle center, so basically, like, we have this up here. And then if you come back here... should be a good, like, learning that good path type thing. We're doing the door. I get all the track a lot. Where did that guy go? He should not be on my property. Oh, that was a good one. Anyways, it's basically recycled, you know, just made for kind of, we got it for, to store some vehicles, you know, cause we got a bunch of stuff that we like to store back here. This is, I don't like that. Well, I got this thing that I love this thing. I wish I could get a plate on it. Like, it's got headlights and whatnot. So I wish I could get the plate on it. I don't think cops would be too fond of me driving this on the road, dude. Hey, man, how's it going?
Howdy, mister.
Doing alright?
We're doing pretty good, man.
Yeah, hey, y'all looking to sell that thing?
I mean, it's my personal one. I just got it today, so I don't know about that one, man.
Dang, alright, well, if you ever think about selling it, let me know.
How much you thinking?
What you mean?
How much money?
How much did you buy it for?
I bought it for real money. It's mine.
Oh, it's a personal?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Damn. It's a nice car, though, man.
Appreciate it.
Well, man, no problem, man. You have a good one.
You too.
We have this, like, little boost system there. So, it basically just, like, helps, like, slow repairs. Get it faster. Just how many cops? Okay, we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Got 6 cops. Good sweet. Miles is on. Could you imagine jumping that like IRL, dude? I don't know if I'd be scared or excited. And like, especially like not knowing like where you're gonna land about. Like imagine like landing on that rock, dude. Like you'd mess up the bottom of everything. Let's see if we can, what speed did we hit it at? Heck, hitting it, oh, yep, or you can do that. And I don't think I'm getting this wrong. Or maybe I am. Let's quit doing that before we get in trouble. We do have a drag strip. I have the best vehicle that I'm about to get out to do this with. Let's see. I gotta remember what it's under. Here it is. It's a dirt car. I'm gonna drive it on the road and see what happens. We shouldn't be driven okay, that's so good. It's kinda like the drift car, it's like made for like dirt racing and stuff. So basically you come up here and then you do like extras and then you can add a body to it. You can take the good old helmet off. Oh. I guess we're not really playing that one too. Yeah, I'm gonna go apologize. Since I am a part of Tobin, I'm not gonna really apologize to him. Okay, I'm so sorry. Okay, I did not know that. I thought E was the horn, and I did not know it was Boost. That's my bad, man.
I was wondering why you kept hitting me.
Yeah, the first time I didn't mean to. The first time was accidental, and so was the second. I didn't know it was a boost, man.
You're good.
My bad. So unless you're, if you go over 50, you'll get banned. You know what, I shouldn't be doing this, especially not on stream, but who cares, just spawning every Monday. I think this is, a biker club I'm in. I think that, what I'm saying is I think this is our shop, but I could highly be mistaken. I messaged somebody about it, I was like, hey, is this our shop, but they never got around to, I gotta go get a gun. Excuse me. Say Playboy Carti or like. Dude, they didn't fix it, bro. Oh my god. guys, y'all won't believe this, right? So this girl I'm talking to, she works as like a substitute teacher, right? And she said this little kid came up to her and asked her to marry her. And I was like, so what if the kid wound up saying? He goes, she said he came up to me and was like, Miss Chairman, you're really pretty and someday I'm gonna marry you. I'm gonna marry you. So if y'all hear the little ding, that's not a gun. I really don't know what it's all about, so I'm like a cool machine. So anyways, I have chat for them. I did made 4 kids on accident and it turned their chat off. So if you wanna just like head over to like my Instagram, it's Rob Howell Vlogs Official. I believe it's my Instagram or my YouTube name, but official at the end. I could be mistaken. I'll have to double check. But that's a nice one. Hey, what's up, man?
Server speed limit's 150, by the way.
I know.
Well, I wasn't able to catch up to you, so I know you were going a little over that.
Yeah, I hit the boost and it kind of bumped me up a little bit.
Alright, well, slow down.
Alright, I will. Dang it. I hate this. Freaking the Windows button. I hate it, dude. Yeah, we have like I was saying. She literally came up to me just to say, tell me that, and then she left. Kind of stupid, but. I know if you're watching this, roll on. I wonder how much wish I got one for that. Okay. Hey, man. Dude, chill out, man. Hey, hey. How much do you want? Hey, do you have a mic? 248, you got a mic? Who's 248? Hey, bro, do you have a mic, bro? Ain't no way, bro. Alright, guys, well, right now we're getting pulled over. I swear, if he says that I have, that I hit him or something, I got it on stream.
Trooper Caden with the San Andreas State Police. How we doing today, sir?
Pretty good, how are you?
Another reason for your stop?
I don't.
I radared you doing 80 mile an hour.
80?
Yes.
Oh, yikes. I didn't realize I was going that fast, my bad.
You're okay. Can I use your license, registration, or proof of insurance?
Yeah, sure. This vehicle isn't registered as of now. I just bought it, but I do have a bill of sale.
Okay, that's fine. Just as long as you need that paperwork with it. Alrighty, can you verify the name on this ID form?
Yep, it's gonna be Robert Powell.
Alrighty, give me 1 second. I'll run this information. I'll be right back.
So this is basically what he's gonna do. Then he's gonna do this. He's gonna search the name. Give me this one. I'm gonna click this down here. This is everything I own. I own a Cat Eye, a second gen. Oh, I own a second gen. I forgot about that. Who was the one at? Who's the one that said I was stumped? Okay.
Alrighty, sir.
Alright.
Alrighty, there's your information back. Everything came back clear and valid, so you're good there. Just watch your speed.
Alright, man.
We should be alright.
Alright, sounds good.
You're good as soon as I turn my lights off.
Alright. Wait, 3068. Wait, there's no 3068. It only goes up to 3064. Hold on, I'm gonna verify that one. 304. Alright, right now, oh, that's in there. I thought I was unloaded. Right now, I'm just trying to find a good. Look at that. It's definitely not what I thought it was. Right now, I'm trying to find a good truck to go to work in. Show Fitty. I know it's probably gonna be like an F1. Oh, that other F1. Good one. Alright, 3048. Bro, ain't no way this dude's really operating on a mod. I'll let it slide this one time because it's stuck. It's stump, and I know stump. I would say personally, but I don't know him personally, but I do know him from our being together. And that's not legit, okay? So I was like, guys, just do not see that. See, this. This is exactly what I didn't want to happen. Cause I was like, there's this many people on. There's 50 people on. And I knew my computer could be a piece of crap. See, I need better Wi-Fi. Cause if I have better Wi-Fi, okay. Alright guys, well, I'm gonna end the stream there until I can figure out why it does that. Hope y'all enjoyed. Like the video. Subscribe, comment if you can, and make sure you follow me on Instagram.